Well, everyone, Jawtooth here again on a Sunday afternoon, and we got a light rain going on right now. Wanting to go up and see some trains with Millennium Force up in Glendale, Ohio. Millennium Force is in Ohio right now, and part of his tour. So let's go up and see what Millennium Force is up to. Must see some trains. Glendale, Ohio, in the rain. Start the video, son. Here we go.
Yo, here we are. Just got in Glendale. I see Millennium Force over there. What's up there, Millennium Force? You got cicadas or whatever they're called?
Yeah.
Hey, Lily, what's up? Hey, rail fans. There he is, the man of the hour there. Hope the orange
Where's that
there.
Sour lemon?
Yeah, keep him away. Oh, Scott. Woo, live action. Start the video, son. Let's see some trains.
All right, guys, we're going to see if the train comes. It's Sunday, it might be quiet, but let's see if one comes.
Not here very long at all. And here comes a train, northbounder on track one. Said something about a high rail truck following the train too. Here she comes. That was a long train. They really emptied the yard for that one. That was a long one there, wasn't the Millenniumforce?
Yeah, real long.
Woo! Those cicadas are getting me too. The whole time I'm filming the train, I got these cicadas laying on my leg and my head and everything. I don't know if they bite. This is the first time I've seen those things this year. I haven't seen those things in years. They're terrible around here. Those cicadas are everywhere. That was pretty cool. Thanks for watching, folks. All kinds of live action right here in downtown Glendale, Ohio. Ah, but wait, there's more. See, I tell you, just came out of the store over here getting some beef jerky, and there's that high rail truck. I said, but wait, there's more, and there it was. That was cool. Okay, everyone, thanks for watching. Go give a thumbs up, subscribe, and do all that stuff. If you have time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Thanks a lot, and we'll see you later.
Puppy.